Okay, so welcome to Vedic Mathematics Train the Trainer program. Okay, we will Vedic, as you, as all of us know, Vedic Mathematics is Vedas contain subjects including maths, science, astronomy, astrology, or spirituality, everything. But it also contains maths. But Vedic mathematics as a concept was first brought out by Shankaracharya of Puri. His name was Bharti Krishna Tirtha Swamiji. He was the first person who compiled, who read through the Vedas and compiled something called, he brought about 16 sutras and 13 sub sutras. And these 16 plus 13 16 sutras and 13 sub sutras is what we call as Vedic mathematics. That is the source of Vedic mathematics, and that he was coined the term Vedic mathematics. So today we'll go over some of basics of Vedic mathematics. To start with, we will cover first some basic concepts. So what are the basic concepts? First concept is Ekadika. Ekadika is very simple. Eka adhika. One more. Ekadika of 6 is?
7.
Ekadika of 4 is? 5. So basic, that's all. Ekadika is very simple. Nothing very complicated. Next term we will go is called. Yeah, are we clear about this?
Yes. Yeah.
Okay. Next is Rekhank. R-E-K-H-A-N-K. Rekhank. Rekhank is any number, say number 3 or something, with a bar on top. The moment you put a bar on top, it signifies the negative value of the number. So this is equivalent to minus 3. For example, if I take 52 as a number, then this 5 is in tens place, this is in units place. So the value of the number is 5 into 10 plus 1 into 2, correct?
Yes,
52.
Yes.
Suppose if I take 5 2 bar, this is a rekha, I used a number where there is a rekhanka, then the value of this number is 5 into 10 plus 1 into minus 2, which will become 50 minus 2, 48. So this is what is number called rekhanka. We will go into detail later, but as of now, we are just covering the concepts. So we covered two concepts, ekadika and rekhank. Now we will go to third concept. I'll rub this. Okay, the third concept is Bijank. Bijank, just like the word says, it is bij. Bij means seed, the seed of the number. For example, any number, let us take a number 576. The bijank of 576 is 5 plus 7 plus 6, which is 13 plus 5, 18. But you should not stop here. Add the digits 8, 1 plus 8. So bijank is 9. So bijank of any number is sum of the digits you go on adding till you get a single digit number. So the bijank of the number 298 will be
2 plus 9 plus 8 plus 9 plus 8 17 19 9 plus 1 10.
10 plus 1, 1. So bijank of this number is
1.
So is the concept of bijank is clear?
Yeah.
Okay. Now we will go to something called another concept. Next concept is Vedic check. Vedic check is what we do is. We are using the concept of bijank. let us say 47 plus 17. What is the value of this number? Sixty-four. Okay. Now let us see what is B jump. B jump of 47 is.
47 is 4.2.
2. B jump of 17 is.
8.
B jump of left hand side of this number is.
10.
1.
1.
Total 1.
1. Yeah. B jump of 6 plus 4 is. B jump of this side is.
1.
10 and 1.
So basically, for any mathematical operation, the bijank always remains the same. Okay, bijank on left hand side is equal to bijank on the right hand side. That is, so how can we use this? If the addition is giving a wrong value, then we will, if by just checking the bijank, if it is wrong, we know that the answer is wrong. Okay, that is the purpose of bijank. Now we will check for whether it works for subtraction and multiplication. Multiplication, let us take 12 into 12 is equal to 144. Correct?
Mm.
Bijank of 12 is?
3.
Bijank of this 12 is?
3.
3 into 3 is?
9.
9. So bijank on left hand side is?
9.
Bijank on right hand side is?
9.
So. Yeah. Okay, so for multiplication also it is working.
So you know, all multiplication you have to always multiply.
You have, whatever operation is there, you have to do.
Yeah.
Okay, so next we will try with subtraction. Let us take 27 minus 5 is equal to 22. Let us say minus 15 I will take. Is equal to
12.
Let us take a bigger number. 100 minus 50. Okay. So what is bijank here?
1.
What is bijank here?
5.
What is bijank here?
5.
On the left hand side, 1 minus 5 is
4.
Minus 4.
Minus
4. Only thing is, whenever you get a negative number, you must add plus 9. So the answer is 5, which is same as the bijank on that side.
So it's a rule. When
that is a
rule. Minus number, you have to
yes.
add plus 9.
Whenever you get a bijank on as negative number, during the operation, if you are like you directly, you will never get bijank as negative number.
Mm-hmm.
But while doing subtraction or something, if you get minus on an answer, add 9 to that number, you will get. That is the way you can do Vedic check. So now Vedic check we have worked out for multiplication, addition, subtraction. Now let us do Vedic check for division. Division is dividend is equal to divisor into quotient plus remainder, correct?
Yeah.
For example, 74 is equal to 7. If you want to do 74 by 10, you will get 7 quotient 4 remainder, which is equivalent to saying 74 is equal to 7 into 10, 7 into 10 plus 4. So this is your division thing. So if you want to operate, bijank on this side is
2.
Bijank on this side is 7 plus 4, 11, 2. So bijank is 7. So in division,
plus here in division will do plus
17.
No, by everywhere for the checking for multiplication, we are doing multiplication. For division, we are doing division.
For division, if you directly divide, you are getting a fraction. Mm-hmm. So instead, you convert into this format and do check Vedic check.
Okay.
Okay, that is. So Vedic check is clear.
Yes.
Now we have covered. So far, what all we have covered is bijank, rekank, ekadhika, Vedic check. Now we will go to something called viniculum number. So the basic concept we have covered now. Now I come to what is known as viniculum. Viniculum number. So what is the special about viniculum number is, when you have a number, you want to have all numbers, like in your normal mathematics, we have 0 to 9 digits. We have 0 to 9, we have digits. But in viniculum, we have a combination of positive and negative numbers, so that your number of digits, ideally we are trying to keep 0, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, and then you are trying to keep minus 4, minus 3, minus 2, minus 1, which is 4 bar, 3 bar, 2 bar, 1 bar. So basically it will uses digits less than or equal to 5 and Rekhank numbers. Okay, digits will be less than or equal to 5 and Rekhank number. So how to do this? Let us take example 48. 48 is a number. This is a regular number. It is not a viniculum number. So if you want to convert this, if you want to convert this to viniculum number, there are two methods. First method is you multiply the number by 2. You will get 96. And then you subtract 48. You subtract the original number. 48. No, don't subtract means here. 6 minus 8?
2.
Minus 2.
Minus 2.
So you put 2 bar. 9 minus 5?
5.
So 48 is equal to 5, 2 bar. This is first method. Method of conversion. What is the first method of conversion? Double the number, subtract the original number, and then whenever you, if you get negative numbers, put bar. For let us take another example for conversion to first, in the first way, which is, let us say you have 76. Okay, if you want how to convert, you multiply by 2. What is the number? 152. And then subtract the original number, minus 76. 2 minus 6?
Minus 6.
2 minus 6?
Minus
4. 4 bar.
4 bar.
5 minus 7?
8.
Minus
4. No, don't do your regular subtraction. 5 minus 7? Minus 2.
Minus
2. 2 bar.
2 bar.
1 minus 0? 1. So 152 is nothing but, 76 is nothing but 1, 2 bar, 4 bar. Okay. And one more beauty, if you want to, just now we did Vedic check. You can check here also. Vedic check on left hand side should be equal to right hand side. Vedic check on this side is 7 plus 6?
13.
3 plus 1?
4.
Vedic here is 4. Here, 4 plus 2?
7.
No, minus 4, minus 2? Minus 6.
Minus
6 plus 1?
Minus 5.
Minus 5. When you get minus 5, you add 9.
9.
So your conversion is correct. Okay, another way you can check is, how to check this number is correct is, this is nothing but 100 into 1. This is hundreds place. Plus minus 2 into tens place. Plus minus 4 into ones place.
Minus 4 into 1
place.
Plus 0 to the 1.
Yeah.
Ah, this is your regular unit conversion. No? 126 is 100 or 1 into 100 plus 2 into 10. Yeah. Like that. Same way you do 1, 2 bar, 4 bar. So this will be 100 minus 20 minus 4. 76.
Then how you 1, 2, 4, how you do to minus 4, minus 2, minus, how you do to minus 5?
Minus 4, minus 2 is minus 6.
Okay.
Minus 6 plus 1 is minus 5.
Okay.
Okay. So this is first method of conversion. Conversion from regular number to viniculum number. Next method of conversion is another one, which is, let us say I will take another number. 83, not 83, let me take up the number 87. Okay, 87. How to convert 87? There is a rule. Start from right hand side. Start from right hand side. Subtract first number which is greater than 5, whichever is greater than 5. You are going to convert only those digits which are greater than or equal to 5. So first number you can subtract from 10. Next number onward subtract from 9. Once the digits get over, last one add 1. Okay, remember the rule. First one subtract from 10. So if you subtract from 10, here answer is
3 bar,
because you are converting. Or 10 minus 7 minus 10, 3 bar. Second one, 8, 9 minus 8,
1
bar. Or 8 minus 9, 1 bar. First one from 10, next one onwards, you subtract with 9.
Next number will come then.
Next number?
Eight.
No, next number is, this number is over now. So rule gets over. So what it says, after 9, add 1. So here it is 0, add 1. So 87 is equal to 1, 1 bar, 3 bar. You want to do Vedic check, you can check. 8 plus 7 is?
15.
6. Here, minus 3 minus 1 is?
Minus 4.
Minus 4 plus 1 is minus 3.
Minus
3 plus 9 is?
6.
Vedic check is correct. Okay, so this is second way of converting. We will do a little more complicated example, then we will know. Okay, take this example. Okay, right here. 7, 0, 8, 7, 4, 9. Okay, is it visible now?
Yeah.
708749. Let us divide from, convert this to
unicram.
Let us take another, instead of 4, I will take 6 here, and instead of here, I will put 1.
Yeah.
Okay, let's make a big number and do it. Now, how to convert? Start from right side,
minus
1, subtract two. First digit from
10.
Nine. So, 10 minus 9.
One.
One, bar.
One bar.
9 minus 10, whatever, you get 1 bar.
One bar,
then
bar.
Here from
nine.
3 bar.
Nine.
This one from 9, 2 bar. This one from, first one from 10, everything else by 9. Okay, this one from 9, 1 bar. Now, this is already, there is nothing to convert here, it's already less than 5. So, this, what the rule says, first one from 10, next one onwards,
nine,
subtract
nine.
From 9. The moment the numbers get over, in this case it is over here, add 1. So, here it will become 1. Okay. Now, again this number starts here. Again, you start from the rule from the beginning. So, 10 minus 7?
3.
3 bar. Then, again nine. This number gets over here. So you may add 1 here, 2.
Since there is no number,
less than 5.
It's already less than
five.
Or equal to 5. So you just add 1 and close it.
So total, how will you write that?
So 1708769 is equal to 2, 3 bar, 1 bar, 2 bar, 3 bar, 1 bar. let us do Vedic check and find out. 7 plus 1, 8. 8 plus 8, 16. 16 plus 7, 23. 23 plus 6. 29. 29
plus
8. 38. 8 plus 3. 11. 11. 1 plus 1. 2. Vedic, this one is?
2.
Here. Minus 3, minus 1, minus 4.
Minus
6. Minus 7. Minus 6. Because you are adding 1, minus 6,
minus
9, plus 2, minus 9 plus 2,
minus
7. Because it's minus, you put add
9,
add 6, 2. So this 2 is same.
The actual number was 708769 or 17?
1 7. this whole thing is 1.
So since it was 1, we have to add 2 down, no?
No, since it is not, since it is 1, you are not adding 2. At this point, the rule gets over and it says add 1 to this. So 1 plus 1 becomes 2.
Okay.
We will do one more example. You can, so that it is clear. Let us take 2, 1, 2, 7, 1, 8, 9. Okay. Can we do how to convert? Start from right side.
0.
Subtract from 10.
1
bar.
1 bar.
9.
Subtract from 9.
2 bar.
1 bar.
2, sorry. 1 bar.
1 bar.
1 bar.
Two.
Then
one.
This rule got over.
Two.
So you add 1. 2. Again start fresh.
10
minus 7.
2 bar.
3 bar. Here again rule got over. It's a less than.
Five.
So 2 plus 1?
3.
3. So this is the number. Again let us do a B junk of this. 8 plus 1, 9. 9 plus 9?
18.
18. 18 plus 9? 27. 9, 9, 9, 27. 2 plus 7? B junk is 9. Here, 3, 3, 3, plus 3, minus 3 cancel. 2, 0, or minus 1, 0, 0 means plus 9, 9. For 0 also?
3,
3 gone. 3, 3 gone. Minus 1, minus 1, 2, minus 2, minus 2 gone. 0.
Correct.
0 plus 9? 9. Okay. So, are we clear with this?
Yes.
In the after.
So, it is 5 also, you have to consider as what?
If it is 5, you leave it as 5. 5
will be.
Okay.
Less than 5, you have to add 1.
Add 1.
And if it is more than 1, you add 9.
No, no, okay. Well, let us take one example, then I will make it clear.
9.
Five, four, seven, five. Okay. Start from right. This is 5. Less than or equal to 5. So no need to change anything. Leave it as 5. No need to change. There is nothing to change. Now the rule starts from here. 10 minus 7?
Minus 3.
3 bar. Then subtract here. This is 4 anyway. Already there. 4. Already less, but then since this rule is here, you have to add 1 here, so this
five.
Becomes 5, and then this 5 anyway is 5.
So if 5 come in the middle, what about our continuous rule we break, or what about the next one we add? If 5 come middle,
okay, we will do one more like that. 5 comes in the middle, 1, 5, 3, 5, 7, 5. Okay, start from this side. First one,
5.
Minus
3 bar. 3
bar.
Okay.
Five.
Now,
five.
This
5.6.
5 becomes, you have to add 1.
6.
Yeah. Since you are adding 1, it will become 6, which is again becoming greater.
So you have to consider less than 5.
You leave it as it. You consider this as, since you are adding, and okay, let us do one thing. You add 6 and make it 6.
Add 1 and make it
6. Add 1 and make it 6. Okay, then we will reconvert this later. This becomes
4.
No, you already added 1 here.
Three
so this leave it as 3.
Yeah.
Then this becomes
five.
Leave it as 5.
Yeah.
This becomes leave it as
one.
Now this is 1 left. You have to convert this. So again you start from this side. 5, 3 bar, 4 bar, 10 minus 1, and here you add 1. 4.
Yeah.
1, 5.
Okay.
You convert twice. Either you convert twice or you leave it in this in this step itself, you can convert it. Instead of adding 1, you subtract from 9 also. Okay. Now we have converted regular number to viniculum. Now we are going to learn reverse. Okay, let us do example. 5, 3 bar, 4 bar. 5, 3 bar, 4 bar. Rule is exactly same. Start from
left, right side.
First one subtract from 10. Second one onward subtract from 9. Last digit. Earlier we used to add 1. Now we subtract 1. That's all. Is the difference. So start from right hand side. This is 10 minus 4. 6. 10 minus 9 minus 3. 6. Here
3. 9 minus 3 6.
Here. Earlier we used to add 1. Now we have to subtract 1. So it becomes 4. 6. Can you check if Vedic check is correct?
Yeah.
Minus 7 plus 5 minus 2. Minus 2 is 7. Plus 9 is 7. So here Vedic check is 7. The Bijank is 7. 6 plus 4 10. 10 plus 6 16. 6 plus 1
7.
So it is correct. Okay. We will do one more big example so that your concepts or our concepts to be make it pakka. Let us do one big example. 5, 7. This is vinculum, right? So I have to write it as 4, 1 bar, 3 bar, 2, 1, 3 bar, 4 bar. Okay, let us do this big example. Okay, are we clear here? So how to do this? Subtract from 10 here.
6.
Next, subtract from 9. 6. Then rule got over. There is no bar here. So add one. Instead of adding 1, subtract 1. 0. 2, you have nothing to convert. Write it down. 3 bar.
7.
Your start rule starts again.
7.
9, 1 bar.
7.
9 minus 1. 8. 3. And then subtract 1. 3. Very good. Clear? Now we will do Vedic check to confirm answer is correct. 4 minus 1, 3. 3 minus 3, 0.
0.
4, 4, 0.
3. 3, 0.
0.
Minus 4.
4.
Minus 4 means?
Minus
5.
5.
Here, 8 plus 7, 15. 18, 20.
26.
26, 32. 5. Okay. So, B junk is same for both. So, answer is correct. Okay. Let us now go to. So if this is clear, I will move to next topic.
Yeah.
Are we pakka?
Yes.
Yeah. Okay. This is very much required in later, if we are doing, let us say, some advanced cubes and this one, then this concept is there very much required because when we give, Vedic mathematics gives us flexibility to use either this number or that number based on what is easy for us. Okay. Now, let me go to another subject, which is, let's go to addition, okay, Vedic mathematics addition. So, what is special in Vedic mathematics? Let us say we take a number called 46, 77, 32, 25, 39, and you want to add it. Addition. This is all plus. Okay. So what we do in normal, how do we add this normal? 9 plus 5, 14. 14 plus 2, 16. 16 plus 7, 23. 23 plus 6, 29. So you will put 9 here.
Carry power.
And you will carry 2 here. Again you say 4 plus 6. 4 plus 2, 6. 6 plus 7, 13. 13 plus 6,
16,
18, 21. So, answer is 219. This is our normal, conventional method, what we are doing now.
Yeah.
So, what is Vedic mathematics? What is the difference? Vedic mathematics says, it is don't struggle after, it says after 23 plus 9, 32 is very complicated. For children also, it might be difficult. So, what it teaches, after every after the moment you cross 10, don't do carryover again. I mean, you carry over immediately and don't keep that carryover again and again. So what I will do, example I'll show you. 9 plus 5 is
14.
So what it says, 14 is
more than 10.
So you keep 4 and put a dot for 1 here. So you made 14 as 1 and 4. So for 1 I put a dot, 4 I keep here.
Above the
moment you cross 10, you keep this one, this side. Remainder, the tens place, you keep it, move it out. Again, four, I carry now 4. 4 plus 2?
6.
6 plus 7? 13.
13.
So 13 means I keep 3 here and not. Put 1 here.
Yeah.
Okay. Then 3 plus 6?
9.
So you put 9 here. Okay. Now what it says here is 4 plus 1. For every dot you have to use as 1 now. So 4 plus 1?
5.
5 plus 7?
12.
So you keep 2 and put 1 dot here. 4
plus 7?
4 plus 5, 4 plus 1, 5. 5 plus 7 is 12.
Yeah.
You keep 2, put 1 dot for 1 here.
Yeah.
Then 2 plus 3?
5.
5 plus 1?
6.
6 plus 2?
8.
8 plus 3?
11.
11. You put 1 here and put 1 dot here.
Yeah.
1 plus 1?
2.
2, 1, 9. So this is slightly different from our regular what we are saying. It says that you keep a carryover, don't carry, like if you are having big numbers, don't carry over, you might make a mistake. So you carry over, immediately after 10 you shift it to the next decimal. It's not a big dramatic difference, but it slightly makes life easy if you are having. Which two? No, this two you added, no, I continued adding. This 2 and 3 is not. This is a conventional method. Similarly, for addition and subtraction, there is not a great difference. We can even study that. There is not too much of benefit in addition and subtraction. You can take 3-digit number and add also. It's like 125, 789, 347, and 474. Okay, you take some random 3-digit number. So, for here we'll do 9 plus 7?
16.
16. So, you keep 6, put 1 here. 6 plus 5, 11. Again, 1 you keep, put this 1 here. 1 plus 5? 1 plus 4?
5.
So, you put 5. Then, 7 plus 1? 8. 8 plus 2? 10. The moment you get 10 here, you put 1. Then 0. 0 plus 1?
0 plus 1.
1. 1 plus 8?
9.
9 plus 4?
16.
13.
13.
You put 3, put 1 dot here. Yeah. Then 3 plus 1? 4 plus 7? 11. 11. 1 dot here. 1 I carry over. 1 plus 1, 2.
Yeah.
2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 4?
7.
This 1 dot is 1. Should we do bijank check?
Correct.
8 plus 7 is? What is bijank of this number? 15? 6. Bijank of this number is? 8. Bijank of this number is? 6. 15? 24? 6. Bijank of this number is? 5. Bijank of this sum is? A 6 plus 8, 14? 20? 25? 25 means?
7.
So bijank of this is 7. So it should be 7 here also. 7 plus 1? 8. 8 plus 3?
11.
11 plus 5?
16.
6 plus 1?
7.
7. So 7 is 7. Okay. So I will move on to what is more interesting or more where there is more value added in Vedic mathematics, which is.
Subtraction also you can do in this one.
Subtraction also you can do. Now we'll move on to what is more interesting, which is multiplication by
one subtraction.
Cover later, I'll show. We will do one multiplication first. Okay. What is that time? 5, 9. Okay. So we will cover multiplication by multiplication, in this case specific multiplication I am telling, by numbers such as 9, 99, 999, etc. Okay, means let us say here there are three cases. First case, case 1, is the board visible?
Yeah, just pull the ink down.
Case 1, when the digits is same, number of digits is same, that is, let us say 543 into 999, which means 1, 2, 3 digits, 1, 2, 3 digits. Case 1 is when the digits are same, then answer is very straightforward. You just put a line here, subtract 1 from this number. 543 minus 1 is 542. Put a slash. Now, for each of this, just like earlier, subtract from 10, subtract from 9, subtract from 9. So, subtract from 9 here is 4, 9 is 5, subtract from 10 is 7. This is your answer.
So that slash is not there. 542
or 57. So answer is 542 457. If you have calculator, please double check. Just to ensure we have not made any mistake.
542 457.
Okay.
So this is any number like 10 digits is there, 10 digits is there, you have to take the same formula.
Yes. Now let us
this is 9999 in all.
We will do number one bigger numbers to make sure. And I will ensure you, you can do it very quickly. It is not. Let us take 4, 4, 7, 5, 4, 3, 2 into 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. So I have to put 6 nines. 9, 9, 9, 9, 9, 9. So what is the first step? Subtract minus 1 from this number. So the answer is 4, 7, 5, 4, 3, 1 followed by 9 minus 4?
5.
9 minus 7? 2. 9 minus 5?
4.
9 minus 4? 5. 9 minus 3?
10 minus 2.
10 minus 2?
8.
So answer is, you just remove the slide. This is the answer. This you may not get in calculator also because it's out of 10 digits. Please check anyway.
Mobile,
you can try. Yeah, it goes out of range. But this is the answer. Let us take a smaller one so that you can verify it. Okay.
Even in calculator, it will be used the logic of indicator.
Okay. So this is case 1. You want 10 more example or?
Okay, easy. Okay.
Let us do one. So a simple example. 159 into 999. So answer is simple. Overall you should know, you said 158/8441. So can you please check it?
8, 4, 1.
Correct? 15, 8, 4, 1. Is the answer correct?
Yes.
Okay. So case 1 is over. Now we will go to case 2. Let us go to case 2. Case 2 is when the digits, number of digits on the left hand side, let us say like this, 545 is there into 9999. This is 4 digits. This is 3 digits.
More than.
The number of 9s is more, but the other number of digits is less. Okay.
Right side is more than left.
No, don't say right side, left side. 999 has 4 digits.
Yeah.
But the other number has does not have 4 digits. It is less. It is 3.
It can be 2 or 1 also.
It can be anything. It can be only 4 or it can be only 45, anything. So in this case,
other than the number of 9s.
Other than number. So in this case, what you can do? make sure the digits are equal. How to make it? Zero. Just put a zero here.
Okay.
You make it equal.
So, zero.
So, again, the number is 0544. Subtract
yeah.
1.
Yeah.
Same rule.
Yeah.
Then, here you should remember that you should subtract 9 for this first.
Yeah.
This one also.
Yeah.
So, 9 minus 0 is
9.
9 minus 5, 4. 9 minus 4,
5.
10 minus 5 is
5.
So, if you check in calculator, this must be the answer. 5449455.
It's
544-9455. Okay, correct?
Perfect.
Okay. So, here also, if later we can do, but now I'm not doing, but you can do even Vedic check for this and verify the answer. But since we are running out of time, I will not do that. You can check it later. So, case 2 is over. Simple. Do you want to do one more case example? Or?
Okay. Vedic check is at Bijang.
Bijang. Do you want to do one more or we'll go?
No.
Only thing in this case is add a zero. Case 3 is a little...
one which is more than this.
That is case 3.
Yeah.
That is case 3. Okay, we will do case 3 now. What is case 3? Case 3 is... Let us say we are taking 742. 1742. Into 999. Okay, this has 3 digits, this has 4 digits. Okay, in this case, this 9 has 3 digits, this one has 4 digits. So, this has more number of digits than this. In this case, only we have to be little careful. There is a small trick in this, you have to follow that. First step is anyway same, subtract 1. So, you make 1741. Second step, you how many digits are there here? 1, 2, 3. 3 digits. So you count from this side. 1, 2, 3.
Leave the first one.
Cut off.
Okay.
This, whatever is left out on this side, here, you again subtract from here. So it becomes 1740. Minus 1. Because this 1 is here. Then you put a slash and then apply that rule here. 9 minus 7,
2.
2. 9 minus 4,
5.
10 minus 2,
8.
Answer is 1740258. So this one you can verify. Okay. We will do one more example just to make sure we are correct in this. Okay, see this one, this is a very interesting thing because if you want to do this normally multiplication it will take you 2-3 minutes to do just a big one. But this one you can give answer in few seconds. So this is very, very useful thing. For example, let us take 45723 into 99. Okay. So what is the first step? Subtract 1. 4, 5, 7, 2. Second step, 1, 2 are there. So 1, 2 cut off here. Then you subtract whatever is remaining, this one. 457. You subtract from here. Minus 4, 5, 7.
5, 6.
Okay, 12 minus 7 is?
5, 6, 2,
5. No, not 6.
So
okay.
It should be minus
5.
Yeah,
6. 2, 4, 5. Okay?
5, 4.
Okay.
Correct?
Yeah.
Now you put a slash.
Yeah.
Now whatever is remaining, these two digits, you will follow that.
7
7. So your number is 4, 5, 2, 6, 5, 7, 7. Please check in calculator.
4, 5, 7.
4, 5, 2, 6, 5, 7, 7. 4, 5, 2, 6, 5, 7, 7.
Perfect.
Okay. So this is case 1, case 2, case 3. Easy? Multiplication. Now we will do, suppose we have a number called
multiplication.
We have go to another one
more step. What is it? Time
20. Okay. Now we go to another step, type of multiplication. Let us say, for example, 103. I want to multiply with 105. Okay. This is called, both the numbers are close to 100. So what we do, we call this, make 100 as the base. Okay. So this is 100 plus 3. So you add, you know, base is how much?
100.
Base is equal to 100. So what is the difference? Plus 3. What is the difference in this one?
Plus 5.
Then you put a slash here. Plus 3 into plus 5 is
15.
So you write 15 here.
Plus 3 into your multiply.
3 into 5. Whatever is coming, put it here. 15. Then you add these two. 103 plus 5. 108. That is the answer.
Why
you
are doing? We can do that.
You add both answers, sir.
Okay.
No. Okay, we will do one more example so it will be clear.
Should be close to 100 then only.
These are numbers which are close to any base. I'll take another example.
If you do 143
and 147,
then you do
what? I will do, I'll show you. 1002. 1006. Okay. 1002 into 1006. So what is the base?
1000.
Okay, what is the difference from the base here? Plus 2, plus 6. Okay, here one more concept you must remember. How many ever zeros are in there in the base here? Base generally is 10, 100, 1000, like that. How many ever zeros? That many spaces you must fill here on the right hand side. So 2 into 6 is how much?
12.
So you make it as 0, 1, 2. Don't just write 12, because if you write 12, only 2 digits will get filled.
For 100, only 2,
so it was 5. Now if it is 3, you make it 0, 1, 2. Then you add this. 1002 plus 6 is 1008. Or 1006 plus 2 is also 1008. So your answer is 1008012. You can check in 1002 plus 6.
One zero zero six. 1008012.
Correct?
Perfect.
So this is multiplication when numbers are close to a base. But I will take another example. What about numbers like 997, 998? This also is close to
1000.
So what here, base again, I can take it as 1000. Base is 1000. So here, what is the difference from base?
Minus 3.
You can either use minus 3 or you can use 3 bar. Whatever you are comfortable with. Then 998 is
minus 2.
Then what you have to do? You have to multiply these two. How much it is?
Minus 6.
Minus into minus 6. Is plus
6. Plus 6.
So it is 6.
Six.
But base is 1000. So you have to make it, you have to fill 3 zeros. So 0, 0, 6. Then 997 minus 2.
So 995006
is the answer. Can you check in calculator?
Yeah. 995006.
Okay, so this is about let us do with another case 3. 1004. Okay. 995. Okay, here you have to be little careful. Okay, one is on this side, one is on that side. We will see how it is. What is the base? Both are close to 1000.
Plus 4, minus 5.
What do you multiply with this?
Minus 1.
Plus 4 into 5.
Minus 20.
So here you should say 020. 3 digits,
yeah.
But with a minus sign. We'll see how to handle that later. Then you add these two.
1009.
999. 999. So this is, answer is like this. How to handle this now?
999 plus 7.
0, 7. Mm-hmm. No, 020. You can do it in two ways. You put 000 and subtract 20.
You have to put 3 zeros.
9 9 0 8 8 9 8 9 9 8 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 9 The other option is you can use this as 4 and 5 bar. 4 and 5 bar, it will become 0, 2 bar 0. At 0, 2 bar 0, you can use Nikilam method to convert. That is there, but it's better you do this is straightforward. So I suggest I am more comfortable like this. Okay. So when it becomes negative, we will do this. Okay. Now I will do one more example. 104 into 98.
The base is 100.
Base is
100. Plus 4 minus 2.
Plus 4
minus
2.
Minus 8.
4 into 2.
8.
How many places to fill?
2
places. So I have to put
08.
And put a keep a negative. Then you have to remember this is negative.
Yeah. Yeah.
Then 104 minus 2.
102.
102. So how to do this? 10200 minus 08.
101.
9. 92. 9. 92. 92. So can we check in calculator?
Yeah.
Okay, so this is multiplication. So we have done, but what if the number is not close to 100 or every time you will not get multiplication like this? So we have some concept called a sub base. Okay, sub base.
Base and
sub base. So let us take an example. Let me take an example like 402 into 303. So here we get concept sub base means you can use different base for different numbers. So what is the base you can use for this?
400.
So here I will say base is for sub base 400. Here I can use
300.
So what is the difference in the base from here?
101.
Plus 2. 400 plus 2 is 402. Yeah. How much is the difference from there here?
Plus
3.
6.
Only thing now, next, how to find out how many digits to put here? Zero. You have to find how many common zeros are there. Here 2, here 2. So you put fill 2 spaces.
0, 6.
3 into 2, 6. 6. 0,
6.
6.
So 2 common 0, so 0, 6. Okay.
405. No, here is a trick. The base is not same. Since the base has changed, you must give weightage for the base. So what you do, you multiply 402, you multiply by 3. You have cancelled out the zeros, common. Common zeros you remove. So 402 into 3. Okay, so it will be 402 into 3. Plus, earlier what you used to, you just add these two. Yeah. So instead now you are giving, with this you are not adding, you have to weightage with this. Now you have to add this, but not directly, with weightage of this. Plus 3 into 4.
Yeah, so 3 into 4.
Every number you have to multiply it by the subbase on the other side. Yeah. This one you multiply by the subbase of the side and then add. So what is this? 402 plus into 3 is 1206 plus 12. 1218. So here will be 1218. Answer is 121806. Can you check?
Similarly, it can be vice versa, 303.
If you do this one also, you should get the same answer. 303 into 4 plus 2 into 3, you can try. It will get the same answer. Let us do that also.
2 into 3.
It will be, another method will be 303 into 4, 303 into weightage of this, plus 2 into weightage of this, plus 2 into
3.
303 into 4 is 1212 plus 6, 1218, which is here. Okay. So this is when you are using this one. So when you are teaching, when we are taking this training because we are becoming shikshaks. So when we train, after every topic, you give 5 sums so that people get, everyone gets to know the practice. Like after audition, you give 5 sums. After Nikilam conversion, you give 5 sums. Reverse conversion, you give 5 sums. Then multiplication by 9, case 1, give 5. Case 2, give 5. Case 3, give 5. Then mixed, you give 5. Then you come to this. Because what we teach is now 1 hour, 3, 2 hours, we have to cover in 8 hours. And make it into this one. Okay, so we will now go to, I will quickly cover the last 2 parts of multiplication, then we will take a break. After break we will cover the next part. Yeah. So we will do one more example of subbase multiplication. Example, let us say 33 into 402. Okay. 33 into 402. So, how to do 33 into 402? 33, what is the base we are taking? Sub base here?
30.
30. So, what is the difference? Plus 3. 402, what is the base we can take?
400.
Sub base? Plus 2. Take this one.
Six.
How many zeros we are cancelling?
One.
So this place should have only one place.
06.
How much are cancelling? That much only.
Only how many zeros we are cancelling? That much only. So 3 into 3, 3 into 2?
6.
6. 06. No, 06. Only one digit. 6. Now 33 into 40.
33 into 40.
Okay. 33 into 40 plus into 3. 33 into 4 is?
13.
How much is
1, 3, 2.
1, 3, 2, 0. Plus 6. 1, 3, 2, 6. So here, 1, 3, 2, 6, 6. Answer. Can you check in calculator?
Yeah.
33 into 40 plus 2 into 3.
It's 1, 3, 2, double 6.
Or 4, 0, 2 into 3.
Correct?
Plus 3 into 4.
Okay, so this is.
Sir, or it is 4, 0, 2 into 3.
Or 402 into 3 plus 2 into,
no, 3
into 40, yes, that also you got. Okay, shall we go to next one? This is simple. So multiplication we have covered. Huh? Okay, let me give an just a trial. Okay, how we will do 403 99. Tell me.
Base is 400
and
base is 100.
90.
Okay.
Sub base
is 400. Here base is 100. Okay. Hold on. I just gave to the Vedic mathematics. It gives us creativity. The beauty of this is by 99 we already know a shorter method. Directly you know the answer how to convert. So Vedic mathematics, for the same problem you have many ways to do. So it gives us 403 to 99. You know how to write directly. You can write 40. You know, so you should not use this method now. You use the 99 method. So Vedic mathematics, in our normal mathematics, we have only one way of doing. Whereas in Vedic mathematics, you get at runtime, as soon as you see the problem, you can say which method I can use so that I can solve my problem fastest. So that is where our creativity comes into picture in solving. That's why our Vedic mathematics is so interesting. Though problem is same, I can do it in several methods. Whereas if you have to do regular maths, you have to do bulldozer maths, so multiplication every time. So this one, no need to do, I just give an example. Because this one, you can do it as base minus 1 plus 3, 400 and do it. But that is not efficient. We have a shorter method. Okay, so we will, one last one before we close. Okay, or do you want to close now itself?
Last one
and then we'll take a break. This, so we have covered multiplication by 99, multiplication with base, sub base, etc. Now we have another multiplication called vertical and crosswise. Multiplication method called vertical and crosswise. Okay, so in this number, let us take any number here. The number of digits you should make it equal. Okay, suppose I say 121 into 215. Suppose I had said only 15, then you should add a 0. Suppose this was only 21 and this was 215, you add 0 on this one. Make the digits equal. That is the first step.
So now the digits are actually 121 and 15.
215.
Okay.
But if I had given only 15, you can add a 0 to make it
zero. Okay.
Left hand side. So that the value does not change.
Yeah.
How to multiply vertical and crosswise? First you listen, then we can do it. First thing, you multiply this into this. 1 into 5 is?
5.
Then this into this, this into this, add. 5 into 2, 10. 1 into 1?
1.
10 plus 1? 11. So you add, see here, you have to be careful. You put 1 here and carry over 1 here.
2 5s are
10. 1 1s are 1. 10 plus 1?
11.
Put 1 here, carry over 1.
Okay.
Then we have covered these two. Now, for the third step, you, this one, this one, this one. 1 into 5?
5, 2 into 1,
2,
2. 5 plus 2, 7.
7,
2 into 1, 2, 2. 7 plus 2,
9.
9, so we add 9 here.
1?
Which one? Leave it now, we will do later.
Then you have to add like all 4, huh?
No, no. So now we only 3 are there, all 4 will not come.
No, no, second step you should know,
second step is, so first step is this one,
yeah,
1 into 1.
Yeah.
Second step is this into this. So if you remove this step, third step is this into this, this into this, this into this.
Okay, 5 is 5 plus 2 into 2.
2 into 1.
So you have to add all those two.
Yeah.
Add.
5 plus 2 plus 2.
2.
9.
8, 9.
Okay. 9. Okay, okay, okay.
Then this is over now.
Then,
now again this into this, this into this.
4.
2 into 2, 4, 4 plus 1, 5.
5.
2 into 2, 4, 4 1 plus 1.
5.
So here it is.
5. 5.
Again, again only these two.
2.
2. 2 into 1, 2. 2.
This one?
Add now. 5, 1, 0, 6, 2. Can you check the answer? This is a little different method from our normal multiplication. Because normal multiplication, when you multiply 3 digits, you will get 3 rows.
Yeah.
In this one, in one shot, you will get the answer.
Yeah.
But it's not very convenient if you have too many. If you have 7 digits, it's not so convenient. It becomes confusing.
Six.
But 3 digits, up to 2, 3 digits, 4 digits, okay. Okay, this is vertical and crosswise. Do you, should I take one more example?
No, you have to add normally. 5, 1, 0, 6, 2. Okay.
One more example I will take. 432 into
0 is the half.
Okay, I'll put 432 into
16.
16.
Zero.
So instead of 16, I'll make it 0.
Zero.
So 16 to make the number digits equal, I will make this. First one is
2 into 6. 2 into 6. 12. 12. 2 into 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1. 1
square. One carry one down.
Next.
This is over now. 6 3s are 18. 18, 2 1s are 2. 2. 18 plus 2, 20. 0.
2 again down.
2. Then I move to this one. This. 4 6 are 24. This becomes 0. 3. 27. 7. 2. Then only this. 4 1s are 4. This becomes 0. 4 1 4.
And then 0.
Then 4 into the 0. So now add 2, 1, 9, 6. Answer is 6912. Can you verify in the calculator? 432 into 16 should be 6912.
632
into 16. 6, 9, 1.
That's correct.
6, 9, 1. Correct? Okay. So this, if this completes basic multiplication, there are some others in after the break. Now we'll take a break. After break, we will find how to find squares of numbers.
Break itself is key. Yeah, you can. Everyone wants to go for blue and all.